Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charunodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Vancha kalpataruvascha kipasindu vivacha Patitanang pavunebha vaishnavibhyo namo namah Mukhan karoti vachalang pangunglang haitagirim Yat kipatamahang bande paramananda madhavam Brindavai tulsidevai piyavai kesavasvacha Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Satta Vattvai Namo Namah Narayana Namaskritta Narancaiva Narottamam Devim Saraswati Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudirat Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadesh Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Vakti Pramadaksha Jagod Varunya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishta Duham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchanutam Saranyam Vitatiham Vanatapal Bhavad Diputam Bande Mahapurushate Charana Ravindam Yat Pada Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bispurji to Kimapigo Dushua Darshi Parana Purana Nuragra Sasagra Saramurti Saradhikami Kada Sri Krishna Chaitana Prabhunita Ananda Siaddaita Gada Dharasivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Sri Krishna Chaitana Prabhunita Ananda Siyadvaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Bindu Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita bhujau kanaka bodhato Sanketanai kavitaro kamala yutaksha Vishambaru dijavaru jugadharma palo Bande jagatriya karu karuna avataro Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibha Rupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Tata Sinitam Bhavanurupena sada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tavam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi purapati bhajavishanatham Bhagi Shajusha Badane Lakshmi Jasacha Bakshashi Yasyas Dehide Sambi Tvam Nisinga Mahambhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padure Namaviknasa Jasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Vivanatrayam Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padure Namaviknasa Jasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Vivanatrayam Jasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanatrayam Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told that at any condition we are put into, we must do our Hari Bhajan. We cannot leave Hari Bhajan with full enthusiastic attitude. We must speak about Rupa Raghunath with full enthusiastic attitude. We must speak all about Rupa Raghunath, their topics. Their topics we must go on speaking about Rupa Raghunath. Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru told, with full enthusiastic attitude, we can go on speaking about, preaching about the topics of Rupa Raghunath. Prabhupada speaking, we know, most of the people not going to accept these topics, they cannot like. Prabhupada speaking, I know, most of the people can avoid taking this kind of Siddhanta Vichar. Still, with full enthusiastic energy, we must go on preaching. This is our duty. Who can say? All over the world, where? In the whole world, where? Who? Crying to know that absolute truth, who knows? So, it is our duty. So, most of the people not accepting. So, we cannot, you know, live speaking about that. There is no reason for why we can break our heart, simply for people not accepting. We can go on preaching. Batito bhavana bharto yas chamatkar bharabhu hridi satya jale varam shaddate sarata raso mataha. Batito bhavana bharto. Bonded soul always going to play their head. They're going to play their head, they are going to play their head, their conception. They are trying to understand something. But Rupa Goswami was speaking, when you are going to cross the extreme limit, when you are going to cross the extreme limit of your, you know, imagination power. When you are going to cross the extreme limit of our imagination power, intellect, oh, it must be like this. If you are come to extreme limit, there is no place to extreme. In that case, you can enter into the world of this, you know, Bhavana Rajya. It is a kingdom, of pure bhavana, feeling. So long as you are trying to understand this aprakita love affair of Krishna and Gopikas or Brajavasis, so long you can try to apply your speaking power, hearing power, all, you can never come out successful. When you are going to cross the extreme limit of your imagination power, then you can enter into one world which is just unknown to you. Now you can enter. That is called Batito Bhavana Bharto. Batito Bhavana Bharto, just chamatkar bharabhu. You never felt before this kind of thing. You never could realize that this can happen in my life by the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava this can happen, you cannot imagine. Only when this kind of thing can come in your life, then you can realize. Outside people cannot realize. When practically in your life this can happen, I mean this kind of pure love appear, rasa tattva can appear inside your heart, all you can realize, not before that. By any amount of lecture, any amount of imagination, you cannot understand. Vyatito bhavana varto yas chamatkar bharavu ridhi sattva jale varam shaddhati raso saraso mataha. Rasa means we have conception about rasa, material conception. When our sense organ, when our sense organ can come in contact with ours, when our sense organ can come in contact with some matter, then and only then we can get enjoyment. This is our experience. But for pure devotees, not that, actually not that. They are getting enjoyment from inside heart, not from outside. Vyatito bhavana varto yas chamatkar bharabhu hridi satya jale varam saddhate sarasa mataha. In material world, this is the conception of material rasa. But in aprakriti jagat, definition is totally different. I am speaking right now. At all the question of feeling separation coming. Kauro brajavane bhedana manivo hoivo radharo dasi. We know from Kirtan. Gauravan, this is Navadvip, Gauravan and Brajodham, when we can realize all the same. When Brajodham and Navadvip Dham we can see same, no problem. In that case, we can realize Gaura Brajavane Bhedana Manivo Hoivo Radharo Dasi. We can realize that Navadvip Dham and Vrindavan Dham are non-difference from each other. Then we can realize the love affair between Brajavasis and Krishnas, not before that. In Navadvip Dham, those who are living, they are also Brajavasis. They are also feeling a sense of separation. They are feeling also a pain of separation. Those are Navadvipa, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone. You know very well. In fact, our Guru Varga, Vishwanath Chakravarti, all our Guru Varga speaking, if you at all interested to enter into Ashtakalin Lila, our Guru Varga giving advice, if at all you are interested to enter into Ashtakalin Lila, not like Sahajya, exact procedure, then you will have to follow Gaur Lila and Gaur Lila and Govinda Lila side by side. Follow. If you like to get entry into Rasa Tattva perfectly, you will have to Ashtakalin Lila. If you like to think means not forcefully, automatically come. By the help of your Harinam, automatically come. If you are interested about Ashtakalin Lila, if you are really interested about Ashtakalin Lila of Govinda, Radha Govinda, then surely you will have to remember side by side Gaur Lila, Gaur Ashtakalin Lila. If you can do Gaur Ashtakalin Lila, at the same time you can think Gaur Lila with respect to Gaur Lila, if you think just when Gauranga Mahaprabhu, which time, expressing which kind of bhava. Like morning, 4 o'clock, Mahaprabhu expressing some bhava. After that, bhava changing time to time. This kind of bhava, Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing has some relationship with that Baba. Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing this Baba here, that Baba is related with that Baba in Vrindavan. Follow? Or you have to remember everything, side by side, why Mahaprabhu speaking this, why doing different kind of Gaur-lila, you side by side, then you can get entry. At the same time, in a day, sometimes there is Jogopit. Sometimes there is Jogopit. Like we say, Jogopit. In Vrindavan also, Jogopit. Jogopit means all devotees, they get together, they are serving Krishna. It's called Jogopit. When Krishna, Radharani, all Sakhi Manji, all together, they are serving, this is called Jogopit. This Jogopit arrangement you can see. When you are doing mala, you can see. In the morning time, 4 o'clock, Jogopit Mandir you can see. Here Jogopit Mandir you can see, side by side. Then in that case, there is no possibility of fall down. Otherwise, you can remember the pain. If you are failure to understand the painful situation of this Navadvipvasi, how you can feel? If you fail to understand the painful situation of this Navadvipvasi, how you can feel them? Because they just 550 years back, this thing happened here. We have a historical everything we have. There we see when Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, after taking sannyas, when Mahaprabhu gone, then all Brajavasis, I mean Navadvipvasis, they are feeling a strong feeling of separation, they are saying. Same thing, what we are going to discuss with Uddhav Sangbad, same you can find. Swachimata mad, no more cooking, no more energy to cook, or everything. All Navadvipvasis, they are almost faint. This way, they are waiting. It is the instruction of Mahaprabhu that you can come every year, Chaturmasa Vrata, like we are observing Chaturmasa Vrata. Every year, you all can come and stay with me, Navadvip, in Purushottam Dham. So all devotees, in one year mean 12 months. 4 months they are going to stay there with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. 4 months they are going to stay with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan, everything. At the same time, to travel minimum 700 kilometers, 750. How long time? All small children or old men, all can. Minimum, if you travel 20 kilometers per day, because you have to cooking, you have to take rest, you have to beg, all you have to do. After that, you can reach Purushottam. How long it will take? Another 2 men you can add. 4 men they are staying. The 2 men already 8 months gone. Up and down, everything, preparation, 8 months gone. This is their sansar. And our sansar, strong affinity, strong bondage. Externally, you can find they are doing sansar. Family life they are leading, but there is no attraction. Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur, they are crying all day and night. This is their sansar. Try to understand the difference. So if you can realize the painful situation of these Brajavasis, I mean Navadvipvasis, then you can realize something about the painful situation there in, you know, Vrindavan Dham. Now you are speaking about Uddhav Sangbad. Uddhav Sangbad means message. Krishna going to send Uddhav Sangbad mean. Sangbad mean actually message. Follow. Sangbad mean message. Bhagavan Sri Krishna cannot bear inside cannot bear the separation from Brajavasis, but still he must go. Then there are so many multi-purpose reasons, so many reasons. One by one I can speak. There Uddhavji Maharaj, Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to send Uddhavji Maharaj to all Brajavasis to give them consolation. Nanda Baba, Yashodama, all friends, covered boys or friends, elderly persons, they are staying there. And exclusively some message, and exclusively some message, very special message for those gopikas. Fraction of second, if they cannot see Krishna, they are going to die. For their message. So, Uddhava Sangvad means Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to send message to all Brajavasis through Uddhavji Maharaj. There is called. There can be so many questions. There is so many candidate. Why Krishna going to choose Uddhav? What can be the reason? That I can discuss. Why Krishna going to choose Uddhav? But before that, I like to show you the situation created by the leaving of Krishna. Krishna leaving Brajadam, going there. I already told Akrur going to take Krishna Balaram to Mathura, and all Gopikas, they are going to throw their body under the wheel of chariot. Somehow Krishna was successful to manage the situation for the time being. Krishna sending message to those Gopikas, please allow me to go, and I promise you I can come back very swiftly, by very quickly. That's why somehow they allow Krishna to go to Mathura. There is some secret reason I already told. First of all, I told it is a Kangsa making a plotting. Kangsa plotting how to kill Krishna Balaram. They are plotting. But anyway, I am not going into details. All plotting, all failure. Ultimately, Kangsa was killed. Ultimately, Kangsa was killed by Krishna. Usti Prapti, two wives of Kangsa, they become widow. They are crying heavily and going to Father Jarasandha. They are going to inform Father Jarasandha, their father, that our husband gone. Then Jarasandha taking initiative. Now I can look what a man Krishna is. Krishna is man, not Bhagavan. What a man you are like, I can see. Jarasandha going to put challenge, I can see. Then Jarasandha taking preparation. In the meantime, one vital thing, Krishna and Balaram, they are always playing with cows and coward boys, never going to Gurukul for education. They are uneducated. Follow. It is Leela. So Krishna Balaram now going to Gurukul, Sandipani Mani Ashram, Gurukul to learn Ved, Vedanta, everything. Bhagavan going to teach us. And they are taking trouble to learn Ved, Vedanta, everything, with full efficacy, full everything. What is the instruction of Shastra that you are following? They are staying in Ujjaini Gurukul. There they are staying with all students. and they are taking lesson there. After, within 64 days, He is Bhagavan Supreme Lord. He is teaching us. Only within 64 days, they are learning all Ved, Vedanta, different kind of teachings. Dhanurvidya, you know, Vidya, 64 different branches of education. Like in university you find, different branches. 64 different kind of branches of education. Krishna Balaram learning each day, every day learning one branches of study. Like Dhanurvidya, one day, finish. Like Krishna Balaram going to learn Ayurveda, medicine, one day. All one day, finish. This way, Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, art and culture, everything. Art and culture also there. Everything Krishna learning, Krishna and Balaram, within 64 days, are learning. After completing education, Krishna Balaram giving some Guru Dakshina, Guru Dakshina, you know, Guru Dakshina, donation to Gurudev. Donation to Gurudev after giving, taking permission from Gurudev, coming back to Mathura again. Now, in the meantime, those Brajavasis there, sometimes somebody going to Mathura for some seva, they are coming back. Anyhow, they are getting some message about Krishna Balaram, directly or indirectly, they are getting. But for a long time, they are not getting any information about Krishna Balaram. Krishna Balaram called to Gurukul, that's why they are not getting any information from them. And it is after Kamsa, after killing Kamsa, Krishna going to deliver father and mother, who? Vasudeva Daivaki, from jail. After killing Kamsa, Krishna going to deliver Vasudeva Daivaki. They were in jail. After making them free, then took permission to go to Ujjaini, then again come back. Now we can come to the point that all Brajavasis there cannot bear any separation. They are feeling very strong separation, very. And so long somebody going to Mathura, they are getting some information, but now no more information they are getting. Then after Krishna Balaram coming back, I can go back to the first stage when Krishna Balaram and all Brajavasis, Nanda Baba, Yasodama, they are going to attend the function there. That time after the function is over, after Krishna and Krishna going to kill Kamsa, then Nanda Baba requesting Krishna Balaram to go back to home, to Brajodham. but they are saying, you can go back, we can come back very shortly. They are speaking, you can go back. We can come very shortly to meet you, this much. Point is that now there is very sensitive situation, because they couldn't expect that Krishna and Balaram can stay there. They couldn't expect. They thought, we are going with friend, we can come back. Now the situation changed. Now, Krishna Balaram requesting to Father Nanda Baba, you can go back very shortly, we can come to see you. You see, you try to understand this language. Not speaking, we can go back to Brajadham. Only speaking, very shortly, we can go back to Shiyu. This kind of situation. And in Mathura, situation is very sensitive because Jarasandha going to take step to attack Mathura. He is arranging, taking preparation to attack Mathura and to destroy Mathura and everything. He is taking preparation. Everybody anxious about the situation created by the killing of Kamsa, but what to do? Krishna speaking to father that you can go back to Brajadham, shortly we can come to see you all. You have done a lot of service to us, and we can go to you to see you. Here I have some duty. Here in Mathura I have some duty and responsibility. I can complete and I can go back to Mathura. This way Krishna going to speak in front of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba going to realize the situation. Very sensitive. And not requesting Krishna Balaram to come with me. Because this Vasudev and Daivaki, Nanda Baba is a very, sensitive heart. Nanda Baba is thinking, after a long time, my friend, my brother, Vasudev Daivaki, they were in jail. Long time they are suffering, very painful situation. Now they just get free. So if I take Krishna Balaram forcefully, there is not good. They have some their heart because they. So they can stay here for some time. And also situation is very sensitive because Jarasandha going to attack Brajadham. So Krishna speaking, after completing some responsibility, very shortly I am going to see you all. I have some responsibility here. So Krishna, after taking permission, Nanda Baba and all Upananda, Adi, all Brajavasis, coward boys, they couldn't expect this kind of situation that Krishna Balaram can stay there. Still they are taking permission and going to their home. Now point is that why Krishna cannot come back to, because Mathura and Vrindavan not so long distance. Vrindavan, you think the city Vrindavan. Vrindavan, you only think that the city at present you see is Vrindavan. Not that. We have total sketch. Vrindavan means up to Kama, all Vrindavan. Up to Kama, all Vrindavan. Follow, Nandagam, Varsana, all Vrindavan. We think at present, city Vrindavan is Vrindavan, not that. But still it is not too long. From Vrindavan, Mathura is not a long distance. But still, there is a havoc difference of Baba. Follow. There is a havoc difference of Baba. Though there is distance is not so much, but Baba is totally different. In Mathura, Vasudev Daivaki going to respect Krishna Balaram. Oh, you are, Sanatan Purush. When Krishna Balaram going to touch the lotus feet, of father and mother, become shocked. Because he is Supreme Lord. But here, in Brajadham, Yashodama going to slap and bind in rope, going to show danda, I can beat you. Follow? There, in Mathura, everybody can have some avi. respectful fear. In Vrindavan, all coward boys, I mean friends, they are going to take, you know, something, uchista, and going to kiss, give to Krishna. You take. In Vrindavan Dham, they are going to take something and give it to Krishna. You take the uchista. And there, they are with full respect, they can go offer something. Follow. So, externally you cannot find any, you know, not so long distance, but there is a havoc difference of Baba. And if Krishna going to come back, father, mother there, they can break their heart, they can die. Because since birth, Krishna took birth, where? In the jail of Kamsa. From then onward, now Krishna is 11 years, 8 months. 10 years, 8 months. 11 years going on. When Krishna doing Rasa Leela, that time the age of Krishna was 8 years. I can discuss. Just I can, noontime Harikatha. When Krishna was doing Rasa Leela, that time his age was 8 years. Now when Krishna Balaram going to Mathura, the age is 10 years, 8 months. 10 years, 8 months. Now question can come. Then why we are in Shastra? One answer I must give, because otherwise there can be confusion. We know from Shastra that Krishna is 16 years age. From Shastra, we know 16 years is known to all. That we are going to worship Krishna who is 16 years of age. Full adolescent age. Follow. Whereas we know already Krishna living Vrindavan 10 years, 8 months. How it is written in Shastra, even when Mahaprabhu discussing with Raghupati Upadhyay, when Mahaprabhu discussing these topics with Raghupati Upadhyay, where at Allahabad, you know, confluence of Ganga, Jumuna, Saraswati is the topmost of all Tirtha. There, at the house of Ballavacharya, it is called Arail Gram. The name of the village is Arail Gram. There when Mahaprabhu going to discuss these topics with Raghupati Upadhyay, who is the disciple of Madhavendra Parivar. Discussing, Mahaprabhu asking, which dham is the topmost of all dham? Raghupati Upadhyay speaking, Bara Mathuburi Bara, Mathura Puri, Mathura Puri, total, including Vrindavan, is top. Which age of Krishna is worshipable for us, more attractive for us? Which age? Shyam Eva Param Rupam, Baya Koisharekam Dhyam. Kishore, adolescent age, 16 years, we are feeling attraction for that. Because this is a peak period. In all human life, you can see 16 years of age is a peak point of exchanging karma. 16 years, adolescent age, is a peak point of exchanging karma in material world. And our prakriti world, it is prema, okay, it is like karma. So, shyam eva param rupam, baya kaisharekam dheyam. Which age, which stage, which age we should concentrate? Then Raghupati Upadhyay speaking, shyam eva param rupam, baya kaisharekam dheyam. That's mean 16 years of age. If 16 years of age, then how I can we can harmonize? Here we find Krishna already gone. Krishna already gone living Vrindavan. How we can get answer? The answer is that Jiva Goswami Pad giving answer. Actually, those who are those who are actually prince, you know, prince. Those who are prince, their health is automatically growing. Automatically. Jiva Goswami Pad giving, it is 11 years running. But still, since he is the son of king, his body growth is like 16 years. Follow. Jiva Goswami was speaking, though we know Krishna is going to live 10 years asma, but his body growth is very high because he is the son of king, his body is healthy, like 16 years. Jiva Goswami speaking. Still today, if you go to Punjab, you can say, one small boy of 10 years, you can find later healthy, young. You can go to Punjab, yeah, very healthy. So, in this respect, Jiva Goswami is going to give this Siddhanta, though Krishna living 10 years, 8 months, but still we know Krishna going to, you know, live 10 years, 8 months, still actually we can take it as granted that is 16 years, almost 16 years. This way we can understand. Now, since birth, father, mother not getting the association of son. In when Krishna Balaram going to do stava, prayer to father, mother, please excuse us. We could not serve you. Krishna Balaram going to pray to father, mother. Vasudeva Daivaki, please excuse us because we could not discharge our duty. You are in jail and in fear of Kamsa, we already sent to Brajadham. So long there is a long gapping. We cannot serve you. But now we can serve. With full humble mood they are speaking. Now, if Krishna come back to Vrindavan, then since birth, they are not serving father, mother. It is one very negative point. So they are going to serve. If they are going to live now, they can die. At the same time, Kongsho taking preparation. Jarasandha taking preparation. If at all Jarasandha going to attack, then who can take responsibility? In Mathura, there is fort, you know fort? Mathura fort. In Mathura, there is fort. If some enemy going to attack, they can check them. Also, who? Ugrasen. Ugrasen is very old man. Don't understand. Ugrasen is the father of Kamsa. Ugrasen is the father of Kamsa. He was put into jail. Follow. Kamsa forcefully going to put, you know, Ugrasen, the king, into jail, and he is going to sit in the throne. Father is in jail. And after Kamsa was killed, when they are free from jail, but still the situation is very vulnerable situation. Because Ugrasen is now old age. Ugrasen old age, who can take responsibility? Krishna and Balaram, Krishna and Balaram going to take charge of the whole kingdom. Follow. In fact, Krishna and Balaram going to take charge of the whole kingdom. whole. Simply, they are going to arrange Ugrasen to sit in the chair. Follow. Krishna Balaram not going to sit in chair. But they are controlling. Because situation is such. So Ugrasen only sitting in his chair. Ugrasen sitting in the throne. But actual function to run the kingdom, everything, Krishna Balaram. Krishna Balaram doing. They are doing. Any decision, what to do, what not to do, all arranged by Krishna Balaram. If Krishna Balaram going back to Vrindavan Dham, then who can control? Situation is very bad. With so many points there, now you can suggest that Krishna can bring Nanda Baba Yashoda Ma into Mathura. You can suggest better Krishna can bring Nanda Baba Yashoda Ma here into Mathura to stay together. Why? What problem? Problem is very great problem, big problem. First point is that beautiful birds, if we can discover beautiful birds in the forest, it is very good. If I take the bird here and forcefully ting in city, forcefully I can catch the bird and put into cage in my palace, is not. When the bird is there in forest, then it is full decoration. When the flower is there in the garden, in the forest, it can show its total beauty. If the flower is cut and bring, if I took in the flower pot, it's not so beautiful. First point is that it is kingdom, and they are taking in Vrindavan Dham, their situation, their etiquette, all everything different. They are habituated in village, their acharan, everything all separate, Brajavas is there. And in Mathura, they are all gentlemen, there is some difference of culture. Second point, if Nanda Baba Yashoda Ma going to stay together, Krishna can bring them, then it is very typical to keep balance. Because two father-mother, they are father-mother. What is it? They cannot adjust properly. Whom to respect more, whom to show less respect, it's very dangerous, it's not good. If Krishna Balaram is going to show too much love to Nanda Baba Yashoda Ma, they can feel sorry, our son not. But Nanda Baba Yashoda Ma, no, Krishna is our son. That's a big situation, big problem. You can also suggest Krishna is Supreme Lord. Krishna can say both in Mathura and Vrindavan, he is Supreme Lord. You can suggest Krishna can say both in Mathura and Vrindavan together. Not so easy. If Krishna Balaram going to stay in Vrindavan, then whole Brajavasis would be in problem. Because Brajavasi, they are in village. Jarasandha not going to pay attention to Vrindavan. Jarasandha less interested. Vrindavan, their coward boy speak. He is interested about Krishna Balaram. If Jarasandha going to take information that Krishna Balaram also staying in Vrindavan, then all Brajavasi, there would be in problem. He can attack Vrindavan also. Going to burn our trees and plant everything. They can set fire because trees and, you know, creepers, everything. Who can say? So anyway, it's not possible. Though physically we can find Vrindavan and Mathura not so long distance, but there is big problem, havoc difference and of Baba. There is an infinity difference of Baba. Also it is not possible for Krishna to bring all Brajagopikas there in Mathura. Impractical. because they have their family life, everything. Everybody can criticize. It's not possible. Yogamaya, though we know their family life is made of Yogamaya. When Krishna and all Brajagopika, they are descending from Golokdham, they can discover their husband, follow, father, mother, their family relation. But when the original, they are there, only the Baba of husband there. Only the Baba. Husband is not there. When all Brajagopikas, they are in Golokdham, originally, there is a conception, there is only the conception of husband. Husband, mother-in-law, father-in-law, or children, or brother, father, all can come. Conception. Like in eternal Vrindavan Jaya is, Golok Vrindavan, there is a conception of Kamsa. Conception of Kamsa there. Originally, Kamsa is not there. Baba only. But here, when Krishna Lila coming here in this material world, in that case, they Yogamaya arrange. Yogamaya arrange in such a way, they can discover their family life, everything, one kind of bondage. And that's why that the love pull attraction for Krishna is more, increasing more. Because the more you are getting some impediments, you can throw. Like a river, when going to meet with big stone, then the river going to dash with the stone, big stone, and going to jump. So if there is no impediments, then the tasteful parakya bhav we cannot find. If there is no impediment, my mother-in-law can see, very careful. My husband can know. My husband can understand about a love affair. If there is not this kind of bhava, then the taste, parakya bhava, cannot take an excellent charming point. Cannot take. That's why it is in Chaitanya Charitamrita. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita we find parakya bhavi hai raser ullas. Parakya bhavi rav raser ullas. Parakya bhav is giving the maximum enjoyment. Parakya bhavi rav raser ullas. And Raghupati Upadhyaya already told to Mahaprabhu, Adya eva para rasaha. I mean prime ras. Prime ras is Adya ras, Adi ras. I mean Madhur ras. Madhur ras originally there. Is the topmost, Madhur ras is topmost, at the same time Madhur ras is original. Follow. Though there is no beginning and end, but Radha Govinda is original. From Radha Govinda everything coming. So Madhur ras is the original, prime ras is a vital, is original. Though all rases we can find in Vrindavan, eternally present, but still, Adya eva para rasaha. Raghupati Upadhyaya giving answer. So this way we find that if Krishna Balaram both going to stay in Mathura and Vrindavan is not possible. Totally not possible. Now we find Krishna long time gone to Gurukul, coming back from Gurukul. Now Krishna can feel inside heart that Brajavasis, they are going to die. This kind of painful situation created. Now I must send some message, because I must send some message to Brajavasis, otherwise it is not good for me. Because I already promised them very shortly we are coming back, Krishna Balaram. They promised, but Krishna still today could not keep his promise. Now point is there, Krishna thinking I must send somebody Krishna thinking I must send somebody in Brajadham with some message to keep a balance, what to do. Now thinking whom to send, how to send. In the meantime, Krishna thinking that Uddhava is the fittest candidate. While thinking, calculating, Krishna thinking Uddhava is the fittest candidate because right from the beginning and right from birth, Uddhavji always thinking about me. Right from birth, Uddhava always thinking about me. Even his small boyhood, when he's playing, he was habituated to play with me. He used to make a vigraha. He used to make one vigraha of Krishna, used to play. Garland, flower. What I was speaking, one lion we can find in forest is good. If you take the lion forcefully and take in cage, it is not so beautiful. Forest, when we can find the forest is decorated with elephant, decorated with lion, decorated with different flowers and fruits, decorated with different colorful birds, is spice. But if you like to take everything on forest, you know, from forest and put in a city, it's not decorative. Like Brajavasis, their beautiful etiquette, their acharan, everything is just matching there in Vrindavan. If we forcefully take them in Mathura, they can feel helpless because they are habituated. And they are habituated to look all the different lila places of Krishna. They are watching. Here they can remember Krishna used to play here, water game. Krishna used to play there, sliding game, you know. Those boys sliding from a shah. We also doing sliding game. So this kind of game only possible in Mathura city, a decorated with city. Here it's not. So this is the argument. So Krishna now thinking whom to send, when to send. In the meantime, can remember the name of Uddhava. Now Krishna going to take decision. Krishna going to take decision. Well, this is a perfect decision. I must send Uddhava. Because Uddhava is the topmost devotee. Time to enter. Uddhava is the topmost devotee within this Mathura. In Mathura, Uddhava is the topmost devotee. Who from his birth, right from the beginning of his, you know, he is playing with me, worshipping with me. After that, Uddhava is always habituated to stay with me. So, Krishna going to think, Uddhava is also, he is snigdha. Snigdha, you know, sober. Sober actually, translation, but sober actually not matching. I already speak about the snigdha. What is the meaning of snigdha? Snigdha means very tranquil, very peaceful, very matured, very intelligent, at the same time can grasp all the mood of master. Follow? So Prabhupada speaking, snigdha, when we translate this word snigdha, we say sober. But sober is not that. It's more meaning there. When one disciple going to catch all the Siddhanta Vichar from Gurudev, disciple and Gurudev all totally harmonize, there's no gapping. At the same time, Shisho disciple can realize the heart of Gurudev. Total etiquette, acharan, everything all matching. All Baba. Like I can give example, Ishwar Puripat, Ishar Puripad is the Shovar Shishya, Snigdha Shishya of Madhavendra Puripad. Because Ishar Puripad going to take all the treasure. Ishar Puripad going to take all the treasure from Gurudev. She is called Seva. So Uddhava is very sober, Snigdha, in the sense Uddhava can catch all the points of Krishna. Uddhava can realize all bhava of Krishna. Even Krishna want to speak something. Krishna just taking preparation to speak something. In the meantime, Uddhava can speak everything. Krishna is taking preparation to speak something. Then Uddhava saying, you like to speak this, huh? Like one example I can give. Though it is not Mathura Lila, I can give one example you can understand very easily. That though it is not Mathura Lila, it is Dwarka Lila. When all problem created, by Jarasandha, all big problems, Sisuval, big problem created. Then Krishna going to call Uddhava. Because Uddhava is the prime minister, main minister. Krishna going to call Uddhava. Uddhava, there is a situation at present. Jarasandha, Shishupa, they are going to take preparation. This is situation, what to do. And what do you suggest, what I should do? And Yudhishthir Maharaj, now in this position, what do you suggest? Uddhava speaking, Prabhu, I suggest you should go to Indraprastha. I would suggest you can go to Indraprastha and stay with for some days with Yudhishthir Maharaj and take a preparation. There you can arrange your jagya, which is more practical, to show the sovereignty of Yudhishthir Maharaj. In the meantime, you can invite all kings. In the meantime, you can get the opportunity to defeat them. It's all different possibility there. Krishna speaking, right you are. Actually, Krishna planning himself that I should go to Indraprastha. I must stay for some day with Yudhishthir Maharaj and make a nice plan and program, and we can find some clue. We can surely find some clue through which we can kill Jarasandha and everybody, all problems can solve. Krishna already planning. In the meantime, asking Uddhava, what do you suggest? Uddhava saying the same. I mean, Uddhava can realize everything. Uddhava is so highly elevated devotee. Uddhava is the topmost one devotee. Even with Krishna, when Kubja sees praying and crying to get the association of Krishna. Krishna speaking, not now. I can come to you someday. I promise you, but not now. Then after Kamsa's killing is all problem over, Kamsa gone, everything, all Dhanurjagya, all over. Kamsa killed already, was killed by Krishna. That time, Krishna one day thinking to do kipa to Kubja. Shadharani Rati, Samanjasa Rati, Samartha Rati, three Rati, meaning loveful attachment with hero. Loveful attachment with hero. There are three stages. Shadharani Rati, Samanjasa, Samartha. Radharani Adi, Samartha. Meaning Krishna cannot go anywhere. Krishna is bound to come. Shadharani in general. Follow. Kubja going to express some Rati. Want to give some Rati to Krishna. And Krishna want to bless him this way. Is Krishna Supreme Lord? You cannot think other way. You cannot think otherwise. There is a big problem. Then Krishna going to take whom? Uddhav. Krishna going to take Uddhav with himself. You try to think. Like in Vrindavan Dham, I can discuss this. In Vrindavan Dham, when Krishna going to meet Radharani and Shakhi, not taking other boys, I can discuss some point. Priyanarma Sakha, Shubol, Adidas, Ujjal going to take some one or two. Their Baba can reach peak point. Their Baba can reach peak point. This kind of, not every Sakha. Suppose Krishna playing with cows, na? So in the noontime, Krishna is bound to go to play with, don't understand. When Krishna going for Nandogram, starting with coward boys and cows. Krishna going to hold a playing with cows. But in the meantime, Krishna going to meet with Radharani, you know? You don't know. When Krishna going there in posturing field with Gomata and coward boys, in the meantime, sometime Krishna leaving to meet with Radharani and Gopikas. That time Krishna not taking any Sakha friends. Krishna not taking any friends. Krishna with one or two friends going. Like Bastar and Lila, there was Subol and Ujjal, some one or two. Not taking. Two, three, they are going. They have their right. They have their right to witness. They have their right to witness this kind of secret Lila. That's why Krishna taking. It's a Priyanarma Sakha. Follow. They are taking. And now Uddhav is the topmost Sakha. Uddhav is the topmost Sakha in Mathura. Krishna is going to take Uddhav to meet with Kubja. Try to understand. It is not material karma. It is not material karma. Krishna is going to take decision to take Uddhav with him to meet with Kubja. Because Krishna is sure, Uddhav cannot misunderstand me. Krishna is sure, Uddhav can never misunderstand me. He can realize my heart. I have no karma inside my heart. But according to my promise, I am going to meet with Kubja. When Krishna is going to meet with Kubja, Kubja shedding tears of joy, going to embrace Krishna, kiss Krishna, Krishna allow, okay. Going to sit in bed, playing with Krishna, everything. But Krishna not taking anybody with him. Krishna only taking whom? Uddhav. Because Uddhav is the fittest person, he can know my heart. So, now Krishna taking decision. So now Krishna taking decision to send Uddhav to Mathura. He is the top. The only drawback. It is not drawback. The only shortage. Krishna thinking. Uddhav complete. No doubt. Uddhav complete. But one shortage is there. What is the shortage? Follow, what is it? What is the shortage? That still today, Uddhav think my devotional practice is okay, topmost. But Uddhav had no information about the exclusive love affair of those Bhajavasis, especially those Bhajagopikas. So Uddhav is almost complete. But there is a shortage. I must send Uddhav to Brajadham so that he can take a lesson from all Brajagopikas and Brajavasis. He can understand complete meaning of Krishna Bhajan. Uddhav is complete. Uddhav is complete, okay. But there is some shortage that still today Uddhav don't understand. The very secret, exclusive love affair is beyond human comprehension. That Uddhav cannot understand. So I can send Uddhav to Brajadham So automatically Uddhav thinking, I am Jnani, I am knowledgeable personality, I am Jnani, Bhakta. So Uddhav can get a feedback. I can send Uddhav to Brajadham, there Uddhav can get some feedback. Oh, so what is my love for Krishna? I thought so long, for so long I have been thinking that my love is topmost. Oh my God, what is your love? Eh? I am kindergarten baby. I am kindergarten baby. Oh my God. Krishna thinking, I must keep these teachings to Krishna through Gopikas and Brajavasis. Then Uddhav can become a topmost acharya to keep all different rasa, siddhanta, vichar, total experience Uddhav can develop. So why not I can send Uddhav to Brajadham? He is almost complete. He is very dear to me, and Krishna already declared there is no difference between Uddhav and me. Already declared. There is no difference between Uddhav. Who is Uddhav? He is me. Who is Uddhav? He is me. Bhagavan already discussed. Now, with this mood, because ultimately I am discussing Hindi Pravachan, Hindi Harikatha, about the last teachings of Krishna to Uddhav. Last teachings before leaving this material world. There I am speaking this all different kind of beautiful Siddhanta Vichar. Krishna actually want to keep Uddhav in the material world as Acharya. Krishna going to leave Uddhav in the material world. Before leaving this world, Krishna want to keep Uddhav Maharaj as an Acharya. Acharya means what all Krishna speaking, what all there inside my heart, or what all Siddhanta Vichar, you know, what I already give to you, what all at present I am going to give to you, you must keep complete. Because Acharya should be ready to give answer to any question. Acharya means it should be complete. Acharya can give any answer. Acharya should be very ready all the time. Anybody all over the world can give any answer, any question. You have to be ready to give answer. If so, well, I have no idea about this, then you have to cut. Acharya means Guru. He must be ready. He must be efficient. He must be knowledgeable. At the same time, he should have the experience of seva of the 24 hours. Eh? What is it? Shabde parecha nishnatam. One siddhanta. Shabde. Tomorrow I can discuss. No, today time cannot pass. Shabde parecha nishnatam. Brahmani upasamasya. Shabda Brahma and Parabrahma. Brahma two times. Shabda Brahma and Parabrahma. Shabda Brahma means the transcendental vibra, transcendental shastra. Shabda Brahma means in the form of sound incarnation. Shabda Brahma in the form of sound incarnation. At the same time, Krishna himself, Krishna Sarup, direct. Serving experience should be there with Guru. Krishna, Prabhupada speaking, a Guru, who is Guru? By which 24 hours having the experience to serve Krishna all the time. There is no gapping. He is Guru. Tomorrow I can discuss Shabde Parechani Snatam Brahmani Upasamasra. Shabda Brahma, at the same time, Shabda Brahma and Parabrahma, both vast experience. Oh, you are putting question, I don't know. There is not. But Guru Tattva is the definition, many times I told. And Guru Maharaj's Avirbhavtithi coming, I can speak, I can try to speak by the mercy of Gurudev. There also I can explain this sloka. There you can find, a Gurudev, a Acharya, is always ready to cut the ignorance, any doubts and suspicion, you are developing, well, how possible? Can cut. If Gurudev cannot cut Siddhanta Bij, cannot cut doubts inside you, it's not Guru. Shabde Parichan Isnatam. So now actually point is that I can make Uddhav, I can make Uddhav complete. Uddhav can have, Uddhav can also have the, Uddhav can also have the experience of Brajavasi love. How much love appear the Brajavasis, how much love they have. Uddhav can also have experience. So Krishna is going to send Uddhav to Brajavasi. Another point, Uddhav have so many qualities. Follow what I say. Uddhav having so many qualities, we cannot count. And another quality is vital quality. Whenever Uddhav going to anywhere, that place become a festival. Follow? Don't understand. Whenever Uddhav going to anywhere, there it become a festival. Uddhav is so nice looking, so sweet behavior, so, you know, I cannot explain. The name Uddhav is mean festival. Uddhav this meaning of this word is big festival. Whenever Uddhav going to reach anywhere, it become a festival, big festival. So Krishna thinking, Uddhav, so Krishna thinking, Uddhav is the fittest candidate. Uddhav can realize my heart. If I can send Uddhav to Brajadham, Uddhav has this kind of capacity to adjust with them, adjust, follow? Oh, like we are speaking now, Prabhupada, we'll have to adjust fully with Gurudev, harmonize. Krishna thinking, I know, though all the Baba of Brajavasi is exclusive, but still, only and only Uddhav has this kind of quality to adjust with everybody. Only Uddhav. Any situation, Uddhav can adjust. It is an excellent quality of Uddhav. Any adverse situation, adverse means just opposite situation. I can give example. Like, when Lakshmana was abducted, Duryodhan, his daughter, I can explain tomorrow. Today, if I speak, time cannot permit, time is over. Today, I cannot explain in details. Tomorrow, I can show how and when, in what situation, everywhere, Uddhav was suitable candidate to solve any problem. One by one, tomorrow, I can give example, then you can agree with me, really. Uddhav is the fittest candidate. Uddhav can harmonize any. Follow what I say. Now I can speak the first slok of Uddhav Sandesh. Sandesh is what mean. Message is a singular number. Messages, plural number. Follow. Message mean I am sending one message to you. I am going to send you one message. But when I am going to send some messages, it's plural number. Yes, Sandeshaha. It means plural. That means Krishna going to send so many messages. Not same message. For father, mother, for friends, for gopikas, for elderly person, for gomata, all different message. Follow. Like a postman taking all letters. One for you, one letter for you. I'm going to tell you. It is your letter. Follow what I say. Tomorrow I can discuss. Very nice. Now I can recite the sloka and tomorrow I can explain what excellent qualities Uddhav having. Uddhav is the right choice by Krishna. I can speak. Uddhav sandesh se sukubacho brishinam sanmato mantri Krishna syo daitaha sakha shisho brihaspatehe shakshat Uddhavo buddhishattama. What speaking? Brishinam sanmato mantri. Brishinam, each word. Tomorrow I can explain each and every word. Then you can realize, oh, this word meaning so deep, each and word. Sisukvacho, Vrishinam, Shul. Sisukvacho. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking to Parikshit Maharaj. First session of Bhagavatam, first session. Vrishinam sanmato mantri Krishna shodaito shakha Shisho brihaspate shakshat Uddhava buddhishattamaha Bande nanda bhajaste nam Padure numa viknasa Jasam harikatha digitam Punahati bhavanatrayam Jasham harikatha digitam Punahati bhavanatrayam Bancha kalpa durusti ke paas indi bacha Patitanang pavana bhavishna pyo namo.